click Pitches. Click and select the pitch you wish to duplicate. Click the Duplicate button. A copy is made and the name has an added suffix of duplicate. The pitch is also saved in draft mode. It must be edited and changes saved before it can be sent out to prospects.